Update on an application for a casino in Danville. It's being withdrawn. Now officials say they're planning to submit a new one next month. WCIU3's Jen Lask is live with us. And Jen, you just talked with the mayor. So why is the plan being submitted?
Well, Mayor Ricky Williams tells me the biggest reason that Haven Gaming wants to withdraw and submit a new plan is so that they can add another partner to the proposal. When the House voted back in May to approve a Chicago casino, the legislation also included an insurance policy of sorts for Danville's casino proposal. If the gaming board decides to reject the application, the city could get a second chance to submit a new one. Williams says Haven Gaming told him last night that they are preparing to send in that new application. They say it will more accurately meet the board's expectations, and the plan that they submitted, as you know, as we've reported, calls for a casino, resort, rooftop spa, and live entertainment venue on 42 acres of land near I-74 and Lynch Road. Williams says the location isn't expected to change with this new submitted plan. Now, in a statement, Haven Gaming says they have found areas for improvement and are eager to resubmit a solid application this August. Mayor Williams says, quote, I believe that they have the community's best interest in mind. Now, we'll find out after the gaming board meets Thursday if they approve of the withdrawal of Haven Gaming's application. And Williams says after that, the company will bring its new proposal forward to City Council on August 18th. Back to you, Jennifer.
All right, looking forward to see what's in it. All right, thank you.